Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to another Moonshine Fox Plays, and we are now playing Dwarf Fortress. This is episode, I think, 16, and I have no idea what I'm doing, as usual. So, I think I was working on this thingy here. And one more dig and we'll get the ocean flowing in, so find out. More babies. Yay.
Zazit is giving birth to a boy.
Charming. Okay. Oh, well. Is that suspended? Yes. Why is it suspended?
Is there a specific reason as to why this is suspended?
There's cave moss there. Okay. Cute. Whatever. I just realized that if I do this, trees will grow and block the water. That's probably not optimal. So build road, I think. Yes. Actually, I'm not sure if this works, but we'll try. At least it'll prevent the... Actually, I should just make floors instead, shouldn't I? Yes, yes. Definitely should. Roads inside feels wrong. It's undwarfy. Build construction floor. Slate. Floor. I wish there was a faster way to do this. You could make these longer or something. That would be awesome. Slate. This is gonna take a year to finish. Because I have to... run here, take a rock, build, run all the way back, get a rock. This is so inefficient. Why did I do it this way? Remind me, why am I stupid? Oh well. No, I don't want a wall, I want floor. Which part of floor did you suddenly interpret to wall? Slate. Floor. Okay, now. No! Not new! Deselect. Thank you. I press enter instead of plus. That's stupid. Shale. No. Slate. And two more. There we go. Slate. Okay, get working on that. Oh. Why is the ghostly gem cutter... Oh, that's the one who was killed. Right. I should probably bury him. Needs coffin. Seriously, I am building coffins, am I not? No one... doors. And he's haunting the place where he was killed. Yes. I'm pretty sure I have more masons, don't I?
Yes. I have more masons. Mason.
I have a crap ton of masons, so why are they not working? I have no idea why I did that. It just felt good. So, food and water, food and drinks. Sorry, this is dwarves we're talking about. We're fine. Good.
Now I need to think of something else to torment you with.
Thank you. Most appreciated. Look at all those trees, or. Shrooms, actually, but yeah, trees, stuff. So yeah, thank you. The masons are now working, or the fake masons at least. Okay, so
floodgate,
rock floodgate, and we're gonna need one.
And we're also going to need mechanisms.
I think we have mechanisms. Actually, I'm gonna check the stocks. Mecha. Hello. Mechanisms. There. We have 24, 29 actually.
Splendid.
So that shouldn't be a problem then. Dep. Build a new trap lever. Slate mechanisms. And I should promote this to most important. And God, I wish there was a way I could tell my mason to ignore... There is. Never mind. Add a new burrow. That burrow is limited to this area here.
Yes? You may not go anywhere but here. And I'm gonna change the symbol selector. No.
Is it this way? New. Oops. Whoa. Well, this is weird. That'll do. Thank you. Mason forced labor. There we go. Add citizens to burrow. Mason, where are you? You're going to be... Seriously, you can't hide from me. You cannot hide from justice. Hello? You have to be so freaking far down. There you are. You are restricted to this burrow. Go work. Thou hast a job to do. Now do it. Okay, seriously, where are you?
Mason.
On break. Well, how charming. Would you stop being on break? You see, I get cranky when my people are on breaks. Also, this noble quarter should probably be torn down. Because we no longer need it, I think. Or maybe we do. If we do, then oops. Then I'm going to fix it later. There we go. Okay. Gesundheit. This is not going fast, but I don't really care. Is that me? That's not me. That's a nurse. Why is a nurse?
Imposed a ban on certain exports.
And the frigging okay, seriously, I don't like windows. Or on the other hand, I do like windows. Oh well, whatever. I don't care. I have no windows.
The rock floodgate.
Oh, I'm finally working. And I'm about to run out of rocks. What are you doing? No job? Really? I'd like to see the world where no job is in... Jeez. Okay. Apparently he's working full time and does not have enough rocks. I hope people hurry up a bit. Ah, that looks fine. At least now we have coffins. So, let's make more coffins. Thank you. At least it's working. That's awesome. Thank you. I am so happy for you. Now I don't have to flog your sorry ass. Build floodgate. It should probably be there, yes. Thank you. Do I have a sand zone here? I should probably make that bigger. Like this. There. Sand. Oh God, please stop the weather. It is horrible. So what are you guys doing? Are you training?
Individual combat drill.
It would be much more efficient if you trained each other, but fine. Be idiots then. Okay, cabinet. There we go.
Slate. Slate. Statue.
And a door.
I only have two doors. That's bad. I need one more door. Bed. And coffer. Slate coffer. Slate coffer.
Thank you. And another two statues.
Not there.
Statue, statue. Statue, statue.
And we need armor stands and weapon racks. Now we need chairs.
Chairs?
Table.
Oh. Ah, whatever. It's not so important. I seriously don't have any more doors. That's weird. Okay, so how are my nobles? Captain of the Guard is very pissed. Sorry, Chaos Keeper, you are about to get a new room. The one I tore down is, well, it wasn't for you anyway. Oh, they haven't taken down the doors. That would explain it.
Can you guys hurry up?
Maybe you can't. Okay, now. And use these for the burials.
Yes, 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 yes,
yes. Thank you. Now bury that stupid ghost so he won't haunt us anymore. Needs one unused plant cloth. Really? Huh. Process plants then. We have a lot of stuff. And yet I said we need stuff. So, floodgate. Yes. Link it. Now. And once that's done, pull it. Why do people drop their clothes and whatnot everywhere? Arrgh. So annoying. Thank you. Gem cutter has been put to rest. Well, how lovely. Okay, what was I waiting for? Mason is working his ass off. He needs to work his ass off even more. It looks like Gabbro and Slate has the right same color, so that's fine. It's awesome. I'm assuming this is a study. Like this.
Assign chair to Chaos Keeper.
And this is a dinner something stuff.
Assign to Chaos Keeper.
Now I just need to get the damn beds down there and he's happy again. Why is everyone sleeping? Seriously. Seriously. Dun 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 dun. Terror music. Makes everything better. Still needs unused cloth. Oh, someone needs to weave it into stuff. Okay. There's very much stuff. Perhaps you're starting to understand that now. And no one's still working on that. Lazy bums. I'm hoping this works, otherwise I've done all this job for nothing. But oh well, we'll see. Herpy derp 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 derp. Construct rock table has been completed. Did I say that these were supposed to be? Yes, I did. Okay, good.
Awesome sauce.
Do I have any more statues? No, I don't. Do I have any more statues? Yes, I do. Nice. This is actually looking pretty good so far. Has grown to become a dwarven child. Yay. Huh, why does dwarf therapist say 99 when the game itself says 97? Actually, now it says 98. Did someone die? Or does it count ghosts as well? Huh.
I wouldn't know.
And God, it's raining again. I really, 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 really don't like the weather in this place. Wow, I'm actually working because I'm pretty sure that's me. Yes, that's me. Nice. It's good to see me get my hands dirty. The nobility hasn't risen to my head or something like that. Yes, whatever. Is it plant gathering with H? No, it's P. I'm gonna see if we can get some plant food out of this stuff. Again, with the stuff. There we go. Oh, that's a lot to gather. Nice. However, should probably don't care about that. Thank you. Do we even have any plant gatherers? Apparently we do. One. One poor little bastard. Nice.
Keep working, boys. That's nice.
And he's just spitting out one chair after the other. Still not enough, though, I think. I'm gonna have a look. Oops.
Dwarf fortress. Dwarf designator. Start.
Noble furniture. Control F7. Okay.
Screw that dwarf and
an ambush! Curse them! Where? There. Okay. Who the balls detected you? Is that a cat? Is that a dead cat? No, it's a crab. You went out of ambush because of a crab? Really? You guys are awful. And that's sped OFFL, just so you know. Okay. But they did something very significant. They completely threw me off. What was I doing? Okay, yes, right. New pals. See? I hate that. Okay. No! Why do you do this? Why? Why are you so terrible? Okay, let's try that again. No! Let's try that again. Come on. No! Ah! Why you hate me so? No!
Best get the dogs out and assign it to him in case he goes mad.
Yeah, I don't have any dogs. That would be a brilliant idea if I did. Let's try that again. No! Okay, I give up with that for now. There's a lot of seeds there. Okay, so what... Dwarves running around... What... Don't... Not the mason! Thank you. Carpenter! Nice! What do you want? I'm peculiarly secretive. Stacked cloth. Okay, I have that. Forest, I have that. Shining bars of metal. I don't have that. And I don't have glass. Boh! Why do you have to be so annoying? Okay.
Workshop.
Nay, we need a furnace. Wow. Nah. No! Was the word I was looking for. No! Don't build it out of charcoal, you moron. Build furnace.
Wood furnace and
dolomite will do. Then we need a smelter. And then we need a glass furnace. Yes. Charming. I hope we have everything for that. And now I'm gonna make one brave attempt. Habidi-dabada. No. Did not work now either. This is really driving me insane. Designation order, bottom to top. Let's try that then. That did not help either. You're not helping! You awful piece of crap! Okay, let's... Oh, make a bedroom. Assign it to Chaos Keeper. Now you should be happy again.
Yay!
He is. Awesome. Try that again. I'm not giving up. Is that your idea of bottom to top? Really? Ah, this program is utter rubbish. Nah. Oh, you're going to die. Oh, it's just elves, I don't care. Oh, right, yum, 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 yum. Okay, needs architecture. Do we have an architect? I'm not sure we do. And if we do, is he busy with other stuff? We have one. Awesome. What is he doing? It's a weaponsmith. He's busy with absolutely nothing. Except masonry. You should not be doing that. Seriously. There you go. And then, do we even have any metals to, you know, melt?
I'm not so sure we do.
Oh, yawn, source.
Stones. Let's have a look. Shale, little... No dumping. The balls. We have tetrahedrite. You know. Tetra stuff. Is that the only thing? Two tetrahedrite? Oh, we have cassiterite, too. And galena. Gold nuggets. Oh! Alright, never mind. We have stuff. We're fine. But, I'm gonna leave you hanging. So this is gonna be it for this week's episode, and I will see you next week.